Tamadidevam Purushopuranam Tamalvarnam Suhitavataram Apar Sangsar Samundrasetum Bhajam Mahe Bhagavato Sarupam Yam Ravoyanamana Petamapeta Kripam Daipayana Virahaka Taravajuhava Putreti Tanmaya Tayatarabo Vinedum Tang Sarva Bhuta Hidayam Munimanatasmi Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Sangsar Sindhu Uttarani Hidayam Jadi Sad Sankirtanam Ritarase Ramate Manosche Premaham Budho Viharani Jadi Chitta Viti Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Gaudiya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that love for Krishna, prema for Krishna having some such power, such magic spell, that if I ignore all my duties, if I ignore all my duties in my life and jump into Krishna Seva, in that case, some people can speak that I am doing some wrong. They can criticize with this point that I am not going to discharge any of my duty and gone for Krishna Seva. Gaudiya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, there is such magic spell, some power is there in Krishna Seva, Krishna Prema, that if I ignore all my duties and try to jump into Krishna Seva, and if whole society going to criticize me that I have done wrong, it's not authentic, in that case let them criticize, I feel very nice, no problem. Let them criticize. This kind of magic spell is there inside Krishna Prema. In Krishna Prema, in Krishna Seva, there is such. I already told that this is Kali Kal. In Kali Kal, whatever facility you are going to get, not sufficient. Kali Kal is so dangerous that Kali Kal always want to stop you doing any good job, especially Krishna Bhajan. Not only that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav, Uddhav, those who want to do Krishna Bhajan, for them, all demigods, they also go against them to stop them doing Krishna Bhajan. They try to make him fall down. Too much Maya can attract and he or she can feel weak and fall down. All those demigods also, they are trying to stop him going up to that point. But after that, when they discover that this devotee having tremendous love for pure Guru Vaishnava, tremendous love, irresistible love for Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, in that case they all try to help him again. In that case, they all can try to help you. From today onward, they can help you. Sarva gunaistatro samasati suraha. Haru abhakta sukuto mahat gunaha. Manorathen asato dhavato vahi. Because actual pure qualities is only possible with pure Guru Vaishnava. But I told actually this is Kalikal. There actually those who are frowned, they can go here and there with their different tapavesho pujivinaha. They can go here and there and they can beg money, this, that, some for their some facilities. They are actually tapavesho upujivinaha. Tapavesho upujivinaha mean those who are going to use their breath, tapavesh, this sannyas vesh or brahmachari vesh, for their personal use. They are going to beg this and that, so many things, for their personal benefit. So they are called tapavesho upujivinaha. And also another point in Bhagavad glorification there, dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. Those who are, you know, frowned, they have no knowledge about bhajan, no actual scriptural analysis, they don't know, nothing. They can go adharmagya. They are actually in favor of adharma. They can go to market here and there and they can take the asana of Vyasadev, Vyasasana, they can acquire. They can come and sit on Vyasasana to speak ba-ba-ba-ba-ba all about this spiritual advice, which is not at all applicable for their own life. They are speaking all for you. This is the condition. So, in this way, the Kalikal is very dangerous. In that case, we cannot expect that everybody can do bhajan. So much problem at all around. But still, now another point is that dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruru uttamasanam. Nothing is dangerous than this point. You can remember someday before I was speaking that nothing dangerous than misguidance. I told, na? Nothing dangerous, nothing more dangerous than misguidance. That they are going to misguide people. In that case, how far, how much I can shout like dog, up to which far my sound can go? How I can save people? This is the main question. Those who are having no knowledge about, you know about bhajan, they are going to give advice you about bhajan. So we have no time to fight with others. Only the thing we will have to do is to save ourselves. That thing we can do. With a tremendous love and respect for Guru Vaishnava, all the time continuous remembrance of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan can save us from any asasanga. This much I can say. Raganuga Goswami speaking, as and when you are going to get asasanga or at all karma coming inside your heart, you are going to break down. In that case, you will have to shout, "Oh Guru Vaishnava, oh Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, hey Rupa Sanatan, save me." This way you will have to shout. Raganuga Goswami speaking, in that case, if any problem you feel that you are going to and be break down, you cannot do bhajan, in that case you have to shout. How you can understand, how you can feel that your bhajan is proceeding proper direction? How you can understand that your bhajan is proceeding towards right direction? What is the, how you can feel? How you can understand? You can yourself understand how. Suppose today heavy raining and we are going to break our vrata if we cannot speak Harikatha. If there is one person, we will have to speak Harikatha, because this is Harikatha for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, Damodar Bhagavan. It is not a business, it is not a show-up for so, not that. So Bhagavan want to test me in this rain, how you can go, let me see. You are feeling some problem or not, how you feel comfortable to speak Harikatha, how much love you have for me. This kind of testing always going on in my life, all the time. Supreme Lord always sending one after another, one after another, different kind of testing so that He can test me, Supreme Lord can test me. This way, how you can feel that your bhajan is proceeding towards right direction? What is the, symptom? It is written in Shastra, I heard from Guru Varga, that when you can feel inspiration inside heart, when you can feel inspiration inside your heart, always inspiration and power to do bhajan, to follow all procedure, whatever difficult it may be, you are feeling relaxed. Oh Maharaj, 3 o'clock I will have to get up. What to speak about 3 o'clock? Some day can come in your life when you have to sit whole night and cry for Krishna. Khyantir abhyatha kalattam viraktir manasunyata asabandhu samatkantha namagane sadaruchi asaktistat gunakshane vasatistat prititat vasasisthale ittadayo anubhavaha suryatu bhavaan kurejanehe. If you, how you can realize that day by day after hearing Harikatha, you are actually doing asasanga. What to speak about physically, not even mentally? Those who want to get Krishna Prema in their life, those who want to set their target, I want to get Krishna Prema in my life, 100%, I can do or die. Because by the mercy of Supreme Lord, this birth, only this birth I guess this facility, I have the chance to meet all pure Guru Vaishnava. I have the chance to hear Harikatha. I have taken birth in a Vaishnava family. Father, mother, they all helping me, or husband, wife. This is the rare facility. How much population is there in this whole world? You can count. And can you give me one statistics through which I can have clear idea that those who are going to do Krishna Bhajan, okay, leave. Those who are at least showing to do Krishna Bhajan. Out of that, you will have to sort out those who are having sincere endeavor, sincere effort to do Krishna Bhajan. Out of that you will have to sort out those who are really enjoying Guru Kipa, Vaishnava Kipa, and those who are trying to do Bhajan perfectly, slow but steady, win the race. This is our formula. We don't like to jump. This is the procedure. You can feel ahanyaham. Every moment you can feel some inspiration. You can look at one pure sadhu, you can discover he has a glowing fire. Like one glowing fire and some power coming from him, some light coming from. You will have to get power. Every now and then you will have to collect power. Every now and not them, because kripa always, rain of kripa always falling. Dhamma kripa, nama kripa, sadhu kripa, harikatha kripa, prasadam kripa. Prasadam kripa? But if I speak clearly, whole world can go against me. I know. How is that possible that where it is written, prasada seva korita hai sakala prapancha jaya? Whole world I can very, like this, I can cut and go away by simply using prasadam in my life. Whereas every day I am using prasadam, no result, no way out. Uddhavji speaking, Prabhu, I am going to use all your prasadam all the time. So, surely, Tava maya jaye mahi. Tava maya jaye mahi. Sure. We can come out successful. We can cut all maya. What maya can do? Because all the time I am using all your prasadam. How is that possible that I am using prasadam as my bhajan mode, but I am not getting in facility? You will have to do a close survey, investigation into this matter. I know it's a big problem can arise, but still we must know the actual truth. What we are going to offer to Krishna is authentic or not? The donation I am getting, is it white or black? Nobody thinking about it. Money. Oh, okay. Money. Overflowing. But still there is no satisfaction. That enough of it. No satisfaction. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, I am not... You have no scope to fight with me. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, I can show you everything. Those who are coming to put challenge in front of me, I can show you. See, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, you will have to depend upon white source, seva source. You have to depend. Otherwise, Krishna is not going to accept it. After all, you are going to do bhajan. So how much purity you have attained at present? Whom you are engaging in archan seva is actually pure or not? Or maybe Kanishtha Adhikari, what to speak about? Kanishtha Adhikari is a high thing. Where all this purity is there, then it is enough. That is question. Whom are you going to engage in cooking? Is pure or not? Is cooking? Those who are doing amanna, their body, mind, cloth, everything pure or not? I am idiot. I am idiot number one, speaking like this. One day, Keshav Goswami Maharaj going to some place for preaching, Harikatha going on, Sabji Amanna going on. So much devotee, they are busy to make Sabji and cooking going on, everything. Harikatha can, there is big Mahaprasadam, those Vaishnavas coming. Some Mataji, very, very interest. She like Guru Vaishnava very much. She started Amanya, she started cutting chili. Chili, you know? Chili. One of the disciples of Keshava Goswami are coming. Mataji, you are initiated? No, actually not initiated. Not actually. Harinam dam. He take the pot of chili and throw into garbage. How you start doing? Today who is there? Today who is there to give you safeguard? You think you are taking prasadam? Not even you are thinking that this cloth is okay or not. All full chandan, everything should be pure. Always purity should be maintained. In that case, automatically you can feel after Harikatha, your heart purified. But one point I would like to speak. Maybe that sadhu wanted to give her punishment. But behind this punishment, there was kripa. Follow. You see, you can think that brahmachari is heartless. Why throw? But be sure, behind this punishment, there was kripa, which she could realize very shortly. Because that day, when he threw all, then that Mataji started crying, she bursted into tears, non-stop. Keshav Goswami Maharaj could come to know, with full love, giving her Harinam, Diksha. Not only that, she was successful in her life. Her name is Girija, Girija Ma. Her name is Girija Ma. Girija, you know? Girija Ma, one name of Durga. She was successful in her life, but you can feel that brahmachari is heartless. They were skipa. Any sannyasis going, they have going to through Calcutta here and there. They have full information how pure this Mataji is. They used to take all different prasadam from Baman Maharaj or Naran Maharaj or when they going. Whole life this kind of seva going. She was successful in her life. We cannot understand the mood of Guru Vaishnava. You can remember when Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya was served with Mahaprasadam, Tulsi and Mahaprasadam, just early in the morning, maybe 4:30 or 4 o'clock, Sarvabhauma, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, entering his mandir, Nivas mandir, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya, Hare Krishna, getting up. Prabhu coming, Sarvabhauma get up, giving prasadam in hand. Sarvabhauma, Mahaprabhu started dancing. Today I conquer the whole world. Sarvabhauma now growing strong belief in Mahaprasadam. Now today I conquer the whole world. What is my achievement? What is my pranami? This is my pranami. If I can buy you by love, out of Harikatha, Siddhanta Vicha. But if you think too tough, Sam Baba, leave it, avoid. What to do? This is my blessing. I have no sweet ball, no mandir, nothing to give you. This much I can give. If you are interested, you can come and collect from me. My bandara is open to you all. Anytime, anybody can come. This way, actually, we will have to think over and again. So now, the sloka I started with, I like to go into the deep. What is that? In Kalikal, usually you have no respite, provided you are sincere enough. You will have to protect yourself. Udhared atmana atmanam na atman naiva avasadayat. You can remember the slok from Gita. Udvared atmanatmanam matman naiva avasadet. It is an English word. I can say that God helps them, those who help themselves. In childhood I read, I can remember still today. God helps them, those who help themselves. Is right conception. You have no sincerity to protect yourself. You have no sincerity to get control of your sense organ and mind. You actually, casually you are doing everything. So you cannot expect enough kipha to come in your life to change your whole lifestyle, everything. Not possible. Not a matter of joke. I want to discuss so many deep philosophy, but time cannot permit. So many things I have to discuss. Even about the thing I was discussing all those days first, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking about Rasa Lila, this, that. Open discussions. Today also I can touch, but not directly, indirectly. If you are intelligent, you will have to realize it. So, dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruru attamasanam. So, how you can understand where is actual Harikatha going on, which is the way out, cannot realize. So, you will have to get full kipa from Guru Vaishnava. Then you can realize, you can grow some sensitivity. Automatically, you can grow some sensitivity through which you can realize. One word can come, one word. Where from this sound coming? One word coming is running. This is the case. And if you are going to enjoy, get some enjoyment in the name of Harikatha, then you can go to market. There are so many speakers with orchestra, music, harmonium, there are so many things. So you, who forbid you? You can go. So, you can go and get some enjoyment. If you are at all interested to get enjoyment, some sensual enjoyment, why not you go to a radio star or TV star or film star? Why you are coming to me? No need. You need some enjoyment. Here I cannot give you enjoyment. Only I can give punishment, this I can give. So, in the name of Harikatha, Hari Bhajan, those who are misguiding common people, we common people, so foolish that we want to be cheated by them. That's why we are changed. I can give you a reminder about that. Now today, I have some relevancy. Why I speak this way? You can remember, I speak the symptom of sadhu. I already speak the symptom of sadhu. How you can realize he is sadhu? So many symptoms there. Here Rupa Goswami Pad writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, Khyantir Abhyarthakalattam Biraktir Manasunnata Asavandho Samadkantha Namagane Sadaruchi Asaktistat Gunakshane Pritistat Vashatisthade. Now one by one we will have to discuss this point. Then I can go the topics into the topics of those small girls. I can go. Otherwise you can think, yeah, small girls, useless. What is theirs? What is special with that girl, with those girls? To give you a warning, I am bound to speak this way. So, first of all, those who are going to pass dirty remarks about this Rasa Lila, about this Vastra Haran Lila, and they are making some pictures, nude pictures of those Gopikas, and Krishna laughing. In whole life, they cannot get any mercy. Not only that, in births, next birth, thousands of births, they are not going to keep mercy. Because they are going to represent this sweet and topmost lila in a very ugly way. So that if you have the chance to look at the picture, well, Krishna this way, so you can also grow karma. So this is the condition. Nobody going to save you. In whole world, in Bhagavat in front of me, in whole world, you can, if you can find one person, one sadhu, who can protect you in this present situation, is more than enough. All around different kind of apasiddhanta. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami even crying. How I can get, you know, full realization. Because siddhanta is bhakta siddhanta sagaram. Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Balopi Yadanu Grahat Tarinna Namato Grahyam Vyapto Siddhanta Sagaram Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Baloyopi Yadanu Grahat Tarinna Namato Graham Vyapto Siddhanta Sagaram. What meaning you get? Krishna Gaviraj Goswami crying and speaking. Ho Prabhu, Ho Prabhu, I am inclined to you. Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Mande. Balo Opi Jadano Gruhat. Bal, very Balo Opi. He is only 3 years boy, 2 years boy, 3 years boy, 4 years boy. Oh, so what? Enjoying full kripa of Prabhu and Guru Vaishnava. He can speak like wind, all Siddhanta. Is the Siddhanta. When Advaita Gada speaking this way, Achyutananda playing, naked boy, small boy. Father, father, you are advising this way, you, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jagat Guru, and Ananta Brahmananath, actually, you are speaking his Guru. You are going to advise in such a way, so whole world you are going to misguide, whole world. A small boy, Achyutananda. Very small boy, naked, two years boy, playing there, 2-3 years boy, playing there. When he heard Advaita Gosai, father speaking about the Guru of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why you speak this way? Why you speak there? Jajjat acharit sestro evetaro yanaha. Sayat pramanam kurute, lokohas tadanuvartate. You are actually a famous man. You are speaking this way. How common people can learn from you? Then Advaita Gosai are taking a lap and kissing. My father, you are my, actually. Right, you are. Advaita Gosai are kissing. So how is it possible? How it is possible for Kavi Karnapur to speak out all secret sloka of Chaitanya, Krishna. Very small boy. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ultimately giving right hand, main finger into the mouth of that small boy. And then he become very great Pandit. He started writing. Gopal Guru Goswami this way. Who not? This way there is some magic spell in this procedure of love for Krishna, Guru Vaishnava. You cannot feel. You are foolish. You cannot feel how much power is there. You are going to show your own capacity. You are going to show you. So, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Balo pi jadano gruhat, by the mercy of that Supreme Lord. Even small boy can cross the ocean of Siddhanta, which is full of crocodile and shark, you know? Crocodile and shark, full of. But that boy can cross easily. Whereas you are having so much sastra gyan, everything, you are going to speak wrongly in front of whole world. You are going to misguide the whole world in the name of Hari Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. This is the case. So you see, those who are going to represent this topmost Lila, Rasa Lila, Vastra Lila, in a very ugly way, in life after life, they are going to get punishment. They cannot get any way out. Now, actually, I already discussed this point. When that Kaliyadaman Lila was there, that time, what was the age of Krishna? And just after that, when this Lila, this Lila actually, after Kaliyadaman, so much, after that Govardhan Lila, after that this Lila. So then only Krishna stepped into 7 years. 6 years gone, 7 years, small. And the small girls, they are only, some of them only 4 years, 5 years, small girls. This is the case. Those who are speaking Harikatha in Vrindavan here, there, they are going to represent this Lila in such a way so that they can get huge amount of pranami. Because you know, all common people, they have their passive kama inside their heart. They want to prove we have no kama. They want to prove. But I can prove, let them come to me. I can prove they have kama. But passive kama. Passive kama is more dangerous than direct kama. Because passive kama, through passive kama, you try to prove that you are anasakta, you are suddha bhakta, you are anasakta, you have no kama, but mentally you are doing asasanga. So, directly or indirectly, we are enjoying kama. I already told you, no? Those who are getting some, you know, getting some false kippa from false Raganuga Guru, they're getting that your age is this, your age is 9 years, your body color this, your cloth, your seva, your father, mother, village, they're getting only 5,000 rupees, not so much, not even 5,000. Then they are getting this identity, they are thinking that mentally they are eating banana. In Bengali, we think, mone mone mon kola khao. In Bengali, we speak, mone mone mon kola. There is no banana, but they think banana is there, they are eating. Very nice. They are enjoying taking banana, sweet banana. And some other cheaters are there. They are speaking, Pope are speaking this way. Very nice story, actually. Some Brahman or some so-called devotee was engaged in seva inside temple, and there was so nice banana, so sweet, big banana. Pujari very greedy. Puraita, today somehow I have to take this banana. So anyway, I'm inside this temple, nobody going to watch me. I can close the, you know, screen and take banana, no problem. While in the name of Archan, he is doing everything. First of all, he is taking on banana. In the mean, from outside, I mean, somebody's, you know, the owner of the temple speaking, Pujari, I have not taken banana. I am not eating banana. He is speaking. What the case? I am not speaking anything about banana. He opened the skin. He discovered he is actually taking banana. Prabhupad giving this story. He is speaking something. Pujari, there is something you can use for. He said, no, I am not at all taking banana. I am not eating banana. He said, what to speak about banana? I am not speaking anything about banana. There must be some wrong. He opened the screen and discovered he is eating banana. Useless, characterless. Go out. Same thing. Prabhupada is there in, where? Bhakti Vijaya Bhavan. Prabhupada there in Bhakti Vijaya Bhavan. Bhakti Vijaya Bhavan, whole night Prabhupada doing Harinam. Still today, those high class Vaishnava. The age is 98, some of them 92. I don't know why, they all love me from heart. There is a special benefit I give. His name is Kanapriya Baba. You can go Sambhava, he can start dancing. But now I cannot go. You know the situation. He can also feel that night time some sound coming. Apo, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Those who are doing bhajan, they can realize. In the morning time, when arati going to be started, why I speak so much thing? I am making background. So that no dirty conception can come inside your heart. If any dirty conception, I can take you and throw outside room. Follow. Just before arati, Prabhupad running. Just before arati going to be started. Prabhupad immediately coming out of his bhajan kutir and running towards temple. Nobody knows why. Prabhupad running. And going and step by step going up to the platform and enter into temple. And Gaurhari Vigraha is there. Put pressure on Gaurhari and from down under the leg of Gaurhari, he getting out some letters, love letters. Who tell? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told him. Get some letters and take Pujari, go out. I say out now. Out from temple. Make him out. So those Mahapurush, those who are doing bhajan, they can realize you can do kapat behavior, but they can realize what is there inside your heart. Very easily they can detect. So this much, you know, restriction there with Prabhupada, who cannot even get a chance to talk with Mataji's openly, because you are not Grihastha, you have Brahmacharya Sannyasi unnecessarily. Without any reason, without any cause, you have no right. Yavad artho prayanam. It is Bhagavatam, it is written. Yavad artho prayanam. This much you need to talk, you need this seva, this much. If at all, if you like to enter into Raganuga Bhajan, you have to follow all those procedures I'm speaking. You will have to follow all those procedures I told you. Today I can also prove from the direct commentary of Sanatana Goswami, Rasa Lila, this Lila, how and how, who can get entry, how, what is the quality of those, you know, small girls. This I should explain in front of you. Those who are going to speak Harikatha, they are also some, they are also touching this, you know, Vastaharan Lila, Rasa Lila. They are using this Rasa Lila, Vastaharan Lila as a matter of enjoyment. They are using it so nicely with some song, this, that. So that people can shout, ah, he is a real speaker, so nice. Some of them speaking, Vastaran Lila, actually, there is no garment, actually. It is actually, you have to think this way, that Krishna, you know, going to, you know, it is one of, made of Yogamaya. Follow. It is one kind of Yogamaya arrangement. Actually, there is no Vastaran. They are speaking. Some of the speaking has some inner meaning they are speaking. I also touched yesterday. This meaning you cannot use, you cannot take advantage of this, you know, meaning, you know, a wrong way. In Vedanta, you can get some indication about chirha, chir. Chir mean actually a fine body. But that doesn't mean there was no chirharan. I like to reconcile these two factors to prove that what is the mood of Krishna, what is the mood of those small, you know, small girls. I like to tally. Okay, it is true that so long as there is our anarth, sukshma deho, fine body, till then we have no way out. I already told from Thon Bhaktivinoda Thakur Kinta, that when Harinam can appear, then what can happen? Then you are going to lingabanga hoy anahasi. Not that lingabanga, it will take time to break linga. No. Lingabanga for breaking your linga, fine body, it will take almost no time. That's why it is written anahasi. What is the meaning of this anayase? You are learning Bengali, you should speak. What is the meaning of this anayase? Anayase means without any great effort. Anayase pai Krishna gunagai. Anayase pai Krishna gunagai. Those who are niskinchan, they are depending upon Krishna. Any prasadam, anything coming in their life, they are using it after Krishna Seva, and somehow they try to manage their life somehow, because vairagi kare nam sankirtan, mangya khaya kare udar bharan. It is written by Jagadananda. Vairagi means he is developing actual vairagya, detachment. That's mean he is going to grow tremendous attraction for Krishna. Growing detachment mean at the same time growing tremendous attraction for Krishna. If you are going to grow detachment but having no attachment for Krishna Guru Vaishnava, then you are a fallen soul. Follow? You are growing detachment, but no attachment for Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. You are going to make some mistake. Be careful. Prabhupada speaking, if you are going to growing some detachment, that obviously means you are going to grow some attachment. If not at all there, then you are misguided. You are Mayavadi. After detachment, what is our duty? After growing detachment, what is our duty? To throw ourselves into Krishna Seva spontaneously. Savai pungso paro dharma yato bhakti radhakshaje ahitukya pratihata yayatmasu prasidati. Suprasidati, not prasidati, Atma, suprasidati. Atma, your Atma can get total satisfaction. Total satisfaction means still dissatisfaction there. But devotional field is that, the more you are doing seva, the more you are, I could not do seva. I could not do anything for Krishna, for Guru Vaishnava. This is quite natural. So actually, this point actually, detachment you are growing, at the same time you are going to grow attachment, tremendous attachment from Krishna. Otherwise, you are not moving towards right direction. So actually this point, what you get from this point, what you get, those who are going to glorify this way, actually this Vastra and Lila is not actually, they are speaking this way. But our question is that if Vastra and Lila is not at all there, no question of stealing Vastra, because their conception, their discussion can prove that they have some passive karma inside their heart. Otherwise, why they are going to express hesitation? Follow? Their discussion, the way, their way of discussion, their way of discussion can prove that they have passive calm inside their heart. Otherwise, why they are going to explain bent way? Because they have misconception. They think those nude girls without cloth and Krishna is there. That's mean he has passive calm inside her. Otherwise, you should think that they are small girls. Small girls. They can come in lap and we can kiss them. So small girls. Why you are growing this kind of dirty conception? Surely. Otherwise, why you are going to pass away this direct definition given by Guru Varga, Sanatan, and you know, Jiva Goswami, why? Vaishnava Tasani also. Vishwana Chakodiva, why? They never speak this is not Vastaran Lila. But one point yesterday touch, I like to reconcile this point. Chira Haran, okay. Actually there is fine body inside this gross body and fine body. Until and unless you are going to break your fine body, no question of coming out of this material, birth and death. You cannot get the scope to go out of this factor, birth and death. So naturally you will have to do it first. First of all, it is your duty to take you through actual bhajan. You have to take you up to what? Up to that point where you can break. Any situation can put you down any moment. Some karma, some lova can come. Then you can find how weak you are. Amedh purune krimikit sankule sabhava durgandhi vinindhitantare kalevare mutse purishya bhavite ramanti muda viramanti panditaha. Amedh purune krimikit sankule sabhava durgandhi vinindhitantare kalevare mutse purishya bhavite ramanti muda viramanti panditaha. Those who are growing super knowledge by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. No kind of body affinity, no attachment is there. They have no conception of blood and flesh. How you can put them in karma? This body is a sack of stool and blood and urine. Bad smell. You have to hate your body. The day you can start hating your body, Bhagavat in front of me, I am sitting in Vyasasana, that day you can get green signal. The day you can find that you are disgusted with this body, which is just unfit for Krishna Bhajan. Oh my God! So bad this body is. Yes. How I can do Krishna Bhajan with this body? The day you can start hating your body, that is the positive point. One by one, the screen can be opened by Maya Devi. Because, Prabhupada speaking, this body is material body. Oh my God, I need to find out some, search out some time when I can get some rest. Sometime I need to search out when I can take some prasadam. Sometime I need to find out where I can relax. I cannot do 24 hours bhajan. This body is demanding some rest on prasadam, water, this, that, sometime karma. Oh! Amidha purune krimikita sankule sabhava durgandhi vinindhitantare kalevare mutre purishya bhavite ramanti mura viramanti pandita. Those who are pandit, they are not feeling that. This kind of conception is not. Those who are foolish, they are busy with their body facility, enjoyment. And Shankaracharya speaking for those sannyasis and brahmacharis, Shankaracharya shouting. Shankaracharya also speaking. In this respect, I can speak this because there is no question of any Mayavad Siddhanta. It is open to all. This is open to all, Shankaracharya speaking. Nari stano bharo nabhi desham drishtova manga moha vesham etat mangsho vasadi vikaram manasi vichintayo baram baram manasi vichintayo baram baram. Shankaracharya speaking that if you look at here and there, I am not going to explain properly. The sloka is enough, more than enough. So I am not going to explain. If you look here and there, you have some chanchal mood. Don't look. It's just full of blood and flesh and poison. Why you are feeling attraction? Manasi vichintayo varam varam. Over and again, repeatedly, we'll have to think that it is the, you know, sack of blood and flesh and poison. This is the, actually, conception you should grow. At all if you like to do Krishna Seva. If you don't like to do Krishna Seva, I'm not sure. If at all if you like to do Krishna Seva, a proper doctor, proper, you know, Vaidya can guide you accordingly. If you are less interested about Krishna Vaja, what is Maharaj, this Maharaj doing this, this Maharaj, this Bambuchari, you are speaking all to me. Are you foolish? You like to do Krishna Seva, that's why I am speaking. He is less interested about, maybe he is sannyas. What it concerns to me? You are going to follow? Okay, you do. If you are really interested to get the lotus feet of Krishna, how much sincerity, how much tenacity, how much tremendous attraction those small girls showing to you. You should be ashamed of that. You should feel shy. Follow. So you should always try to think this way. This body is useless. The day you can start hating your body, I can think it is a positive point. You can go ahead. On and on, you can go ahead. Otherwise, there's no scope. Though there is some karma, those attachment, okay, but still it is advised. There is advice in scripture. Still, you will have to do Krishna Bhajan. Though there is something there, okay, actual Krishna Bhajan cannot be there, but still. Akamo sarva kama baha moksha kama udarati tivrena bhakti yogena jajito purusham param. Anyhow, you have no way out. You have to worship Krishna. You can remember yesterday I was speaking that those Vrajavasis, those who are going to worship some other demigods, yesterday I told in a very joking mood, the Sochima going to receive Shasti Mata to seek for the total safeguard of Nimai. Nimai small is too much chanchal. So Shasti Ma, you have to protect my boy. And who is going to protect whom? Nimai went taking cake forcefully from mother and expressing deep concern. Nimai Bhai, unnecessary you are expressing deep concern. Actually, Shastima like to get my Uchista. Oh my God, small boy, passing this kind of Brahma. Oh Shastima, please excuse this small innocent. No, nothing actually. Why you are unnecessarily going to express, you know, tension? Shastima like to get my Uchista. Really so? But Sachima cannot understand. Where is the question of? Tremendous love is my Nimai. My Nimai. I can kiss, I can put in lap. If I can give milk, can drink, otherwise how can give? Are bisholoye virasit, a bisholoye virat shishu, anamane khelicho. Gopal going to show whole infinity Brahman in the mouth. Maybe some ghost entrained by Gopal. Oh my God, I will have to call all Brahman to Swasti Vachan. Om Krishnaya Namaha Nisingaya Namaha Brahman Deva. This is called pure love. Those who are having this kind of tremendous attraction, love for Krishna, if they are going to do Katayani Vrata, there is no problem. But for you, big problem. For them, no problem, because they are anyway 100% they have strong affinity. Why they are doing it? To get the scope to meet Krishna. When they are going to do Katayani Vrata, it's not offensive. It is also one kind of prem vilas. Prem vilas, you know? Different kind of prem vilas there. How you can understand? Different kind of prem vilas. Nimai from roadside bring some, you know, some small, you know, dog, small, you know, and putting into room and with. Sochimad go, oh my God, this Brahmin is so nice. Oh, you put out. You know? Who bring it here? Then one of our friends will give, you're Nimai. Nimai? Yes, Nimai. Then Sochimai again taking all those small, you know, dogs and putting outside and taking bath with all clothes, everything. And when Nimai get, why is my mano the small dogs? Huh? Shouting. You say, actually I put outside. Why you pour outside? Started crying with. I cannot drink water, I cannot take prasadam, nobody can save me, I'm going to die. Who? It is one kind of prem vilas. Prem vilas. He cannot realize. I like to translate this book in the English very shortly. So much seva, life is very small. Foreign people, they can start laughing, you know, dancing. So nice, you know. So this different kind of prem vilas. When Krishna making different kind of prem vilas, you have the scope to think otherwise, but you will have to regulate through the Siddhanta of Guru Varga. Don't go here and there, pay attention to here and there. Otherwise I cannot save you. This is the point. Now actually, it is written there that those, you know, small girls, about them, I like to discuss some point. Now it cannot be calm. Cannot be calm. Though it is written there that in Rupa Goswami Pada also writing, kam majena kamaha grupa ramanam prema iti avidiyate. Though externally you can find those Brajagopikas, brides of or small, they have some kama. Huh? But it is actually prema. Rupa Goswami Pada writing this way. So you cannot understand this point. This, at this moment, you cannot realize. So you'll have to go up. By the full mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you'll have to go up to that point. Then you can realize really how fantastic this lila is. How extraordinary can give full kripa. Rasa Lila is also this kind of Lila. And also, without the kripa of those Brajagopis, you have no entry into this kind of secret Lila. Be careful. Vishwanath Chakudi also speaking this way. Now, those who are going to speak this way, this Vastra Lila is this, that, I already told, surely they have some passive karma. Otherwise, why they are not, you know, following Guru Varga to describe direct way under the guidance of Guru Varga? Why they are not? Why they are speaking it is not at all Vastahandra? It cannot be so. Why? Where are documents there in Padma Puran, here, there, everywhere? There is documents. In Vishnu Puran, different place, Bhagavatam. So they are going to discuss. That's why, that means they have some passive karma. They have no right to go through Rasa Lila. They have no right to go through Vastra Lila. They have no right. They cannot. go through this love. Now, what is the, if we are going to put some question, okay, it is not Vastaram Lila, it is made of Maya. When after full vrata is over, when Krishna is stealing all clothes up, one by one giving garment to them, it is also Jogmaya made? If you think that it is all Jogmaya made actually, it's not actually Vastaram Lila. Then if Vastaram at all not there, then why Krishna again deliver giving them Vastra one by one? So many questions can come, so we are not going to fight with them. Only we like to think positive way. As per Siddhanta said by Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami Pad, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Siddha Goswami Pad, we are interested. Now another point. Those Vrajagopikas, for them, the sloka I started is just matching. I can give evidence. You have the scope to think, oh Maharaj, 4 years boy, that, what they know about bhajan? But it is written by Sanatana Goswami, all big, big acharyas. They are not acting as small girls. They are actually waiting from Ramchandra Lila, Tetajuk. They are in Dandakarana, those Manurishis, they break their everything. They break their Shukshma Deho, body attacks and everything, Ashtapas, everything they cut, they are free. They wanted to get the association of Ramchandra, Ramjaro, you will have to wait. Not now. Sanatana Goswami writing in his commentary that some big, big exalted sadhus, they are passing this karma. Actually, those, you know, countless, you know, those Rishi Manis, they are mukta, free from any disease, anything. They already, that time, by the mercy of Ramchandra, they developed too much power. And Ramchandra told, not this life, next, you can get this scope. They all took birth as small girls. So you can discover their small girls, 4 years, boy, what they know about bhajan. Really so? They are all there, you know, everything done previously. Only this is one kind of prem vilas. One kind of prem vilas they are going to worship Katayani Devi. This is one kind of prem vilas. I am going to explain you. I already told that, already told, you see, Khyantira Vyarthaka Alatyam Viraktira Manasunnata, one by one I can discuss. And you can find all those, you know, characteristics with those gopikas in fullest form, not little bit. What do you mean by Khyantir Abhyarthakalattam? Khyantir Abhyar, what do you mean Khyanti? Khyanti mean when you have the scope to get some pain and pleasure. Follow, try to digest this thing. Not that one time I can speak, you can remember. You have, in front of you have the scope, then Mayadevi can send pain and pleasure. So you are going to develop that kind of mentality. You are not influenced, you are not getting an influence by this pain and pleasure. That is for Khyanti. Khyanti means you have the scope to be influenced by those factors. Pain and pleasure, but still not, no movement, you are stand still. It's called Khyanti. Abhyartha kalattam, in your whole life, I mean, now you are leading your life, you have no desire to waste even fraction of second. Follow? Your mood is always there, I am going to lose my time, I am going to lose my day, I cannot, you know, only I can allow 15 minutes time, maximum. You can go, take bath, you can go here and there, lavatory, everything. Take bath and come. Not more than 15 minutes, maximum. For sannyasis, 10 minutes. How you are going to clean this? No, no time. Khyantir abhyarthakartam. Abhyartha mean no byartha. You cannot allow any moment to go in vain. You cannot allow any fraction of second to go in vain. You have your desire to utilize all and every fraction of second in the Krishna Seva. So this is called Khyantir abhyarthakartam. Atarpar Biraktir Manasanyata. Birakti means you are developing detachment all the time. You have no attachment for material worldly thing, any person or anything. Biraktir Manasanyata. You are developing so kind of nice, sophisticated Vairagya that it can be called Vairagya Vidyan Yobhakti Yoga. Shikshartamekam purusho purana. But I am not going to speak total so. What I mean to say, Vairagya shown by those, the followers of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are Vairagya Vidya, not avidya, not ignorance. Follow what I mean to say, is Vidya. It is not avidya. Avidya is the activities of Mayadevi, ignorance. But when they are developing Vairagya, it's called Vidya. Vairagya Vidya. Niya Bhakti Yoga. Shikshartam Ekam Purusha. But you are not going to learn from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Where it is written? Vairagya Vidya, Niya Bhakti Yoga, Shikshartam Ekam Purusha Purana. But you are not going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You want to follow that Acharya, what is speaking. Who is? This is the system. So abhyartha kalaktam viraktir manushinnata. Manushinnata means amani manadahabha. Amani manad means I have no desire to get any respect. I have no desire in Bhagavatam. If somebody come to worship me, I become very angry. Follow. Anybody like to give mala, I become very, hey, go, sit. I become very satisfied if you like to hear Harikatha. So most of Harikatha you can watch in, no mala is there. Hey, boss! Mala. Sir, hear Harikatha. In Bengali you can go, through Bengali you can find. Sometime chat, hey, stop, go, sit. Making a problem. Then look. This kind, it should not be one kind of acting. This should not be acting from heart. No question of taking any puja from anybody. Tai shishya tabo thakiya sarvada naloiva puja kar in kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur hai. Tai shishya tabo thakiya sarvada naloiva pujakar. I like to stay as your servant. Shishya tabo thakiya sarvada. Shishya means shasdhatu, who is going to obey all restrictions. Shasdhatu means shasan, punishment. Hey! But they shastra mean we are going joking. Shastra mean? Sasan, big punishment. Toi tai shishya tabo thakiya sarvada nalaiva pujakar. I am not going to take any puja from anybody. Only I like to serve you from heart like dog. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this mode. Bandhiya nikote amare palibe. Rahibo tomaro dare, pratipo janere asito nadibo rakhibo garero pate. You are doing this kirtan? Not doing this kirtan. Sarvasya tomar charone shopiya, urechi tomaro ghare. Tumi to thakuro tomaro kukuro baliya jano more. You sing this kirtan any day? Never. How you can get prema? Sarvasya tomar charone shopiya porechi tomaru ghare. Tumi to thakuro tomaro kukuro baliya jano more. Badhiya nikote amare palibe rohibo dare rohibo gare rupare. Patipajanere asite nadivo rakhibo gare rupare. Badhiya nikote amare palibe rohibo tomaro dare. I can stay outside your gate. When something outside people coming to make disturbance, I can go, 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 go. Dog thing. Pratipajanare asita nadibo rakhibo gwarir bhai. Hey, no alarm. My Prabhu is there inside. This kind of mood we should grow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. So this kind of mood should be there. This is called actually Nijo Sesto Jane, Nijo Sesto Gane, Uchistati Dane. Nijo Sesto Dane, I think I am great. I can give all Uchisto, my Uchisto, everybody. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Nijo Sesto Dane, Uchistadi Dane. Nijo Sesto Gane, Uchistadi Dane. I can become popped up. I can give Uchisto. Hey, take my plate. Who are you? Who are you? Prabhupada speaking. Be careful. Nobody can speak this. Prabhupada speaking. What to speak about taking Uchishta from them, even you cannot give your Uchishta to him. You see what kind of strict regulation. Prabhupada speaking. You are going to give, you are going to take Uchishta from him. But be careful. You cannot give your own ichishto to him. Still then you can fall down. Nijo sesto dane uchishta, nijo sesto gane uchishto adi dane hobe obhimano bhar. Obhimano bhar mane I can grow false ego. Ah, I'm great, Lord, sannyas, acharya. Hey, take my uchishta, wash my leg. You are not washing my leg? Come and see, I can beat you with a stick and break your leg. Idiot. Giving leg. Take. All Matajis coming, they are giving their leg front. Take, take, take. This is the case. Strict restriction there. Even you have no right to take mala from a Mataji directly. No. But everybody. Who is going to regulate? Who is Sanatan? Who is Ru? Who is Jeev? I am Acharya. Who is it? Useless. Huh? Who is Prabhupada? Who is Bhaktivinoda Thakur? I am Acharya. This time. Nijo sestra dane, uchishtati dane, habe abhimano bhar. Tai shishya tabo thakiya sarvada, naloiva pujakar. That is why I like to stay as a servant, as a dog. I don't like to take any worship from anybody. But if they like to hear Harikatha, okay? Harikatha is my topmost servitorship. Harikatha is not a means, you know, way out through which I can get some pranam. It's the topmost service I like to do for my Guru Varga, Prabhupada. If somebody like to kill me, they cannot kill me. Because Prabhupada is there, protect me. Prabhupada, Bhakti Mita, and the topmost hooligan, Balaramji Maharaj, is there. Who can beat Krishna also? Hey! What you are doing? He is there to protect me. Balaram Nityananda. Who can do what? They can try and go to hell. So you see, khyantir avyartha kalattam viraktir manasanyata. You are going to give honor to others. You are less interested to give honor. Catch it. Viraktir manasanyata. Asavanda samutkantha. Asavanda man, you are totally fixed up. Strong resolution. Asavandho. You have strong desires. 100% I can get Krishna. If not there, why you are coming from long distance to meet me? Why? Better you go back? Asavandu samutkancha namagani sadaruchi. So you see, you know, asavandhu means strong desire. Yes, this life I can get Krishna. Why? I have the scope to meet with pure Guru Vaishnava. I have the scope to stay in Navadip Dham, going to show mercy to me. Why not? This Ganga flowing, all Guru Vaishnava, Harikatha, Brinda Devi, all Mahaprasad. Why not? Asavandho Samutkantha. Samutkantha means all the time expressing deep anxiety. When Krishna can come? When Krishna can come? I cannot wait even a fraction of a second. It's like Koti Yuga. Nimaso haila mor Koti Yuga samo. Bhakti Murti Thakur Sati. Nimesho haila mor Koti Yuga. Nimes means twinkling of your eyes. This time is it looks Koti Yuga samo, crores of Yuga. I cannot wait long. This is the case with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. There is a feeling expressed by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Nayanam gadadasudharaya badanam gadagadaruddhayagira pulakair nichitam bapu kadatava namagohune bhavishvati. When this condition can come in my life? I can forget my water, I can forget my prasadam, I can forget taking bath. That's why Madhavendra is speaking. Madhavendra, I have no time to take bath. Hosnan, I have no time to take bath. Bhosnan, namastubhyam. Bhosnan, I have no time to take bath. Eh? Who is speaking? Madhavendra Puripad. I have no time to take bath. I am always busy. With which thing? Krishna Seva. Sandha Vandanam Namastubhyam Bhosnan Tubhyam Namaha. Please excuse me. Sandha Vandan, I have no time. Gurudev, give me one to chant. Hey, what you are doing? 10 o'clock now. I am just chanting. You are chanting. Eh? 10 o'clock. I can kill you, idiot. Eh? Maharaj, yesterday I was so much busy. I cannot hear this kind of argument. Follow. Madhavendra Bhavas, what speaking Madhavendra Bhavas? Sandha Vandanam Namastubhyam. You have to do Sandha Vandanam. No time. Bhosnan, I have no time to take bath also. Tubhyam Namaha. You get satisfied yourself. No time. Only Seva. Oh Krishna, oh Krishna. Where you are, this should be the mood. Then you can go into this Rasa Lila and this that. Then that Rasa Lila and this can become one, not sadhananga. In that case, you can get sadhya automatically. So asabandhu samatkantya namagane sadaruchihi. Always, every fraction of a second, non-stop kirtan going on. You cannot stop chanting. Radharani speaking, no? That day I told Rupa Goswami, Tunde tandaminiroti vitanite tundavali labdhaye karna kroro karambini ghatayate karna arvidibhya spriham cheto prangana sangini viyayata sarvandiyanam kriting no jane janita. Kiyadbhit amriti krishneti varnadde. So sweetness is there, this name, Krishna. And now it takes long time for me chant one round. You need not do any wrong. You go. You have to do. If you like to get Krishna, you have to do. Get practice. Now you have to practice. You have to practice. You go on. But ultimately, we have to get this kind of mood. Non-stop Harinam, wherever you are. So, asavandha samutkantha namagane shadaruchi. All the time you are expressing tremendous taste. Oh, Harinam and Harikatha. Now raining, Maharaj, how we can go, sir? Then you are not going to get. You are not going to do Ujja Vrata, Kartik Vrata is not possible for you. There can be earthquake. There can be forest fire. What it concern to? Prabhupada speaking. Whole world, let the whole world burn up. What it concern? You come and hear Harikatha. I can discuss tomorrow. What is the mood with Prabhupada? If you can realize, then you can understand everything. Asakti stad guna. You see, asavanda samat kancha namagane sadaruchi. Asakti stad guna kshane. To hear the glories of Krishna all the time. Asakti stad guna kshane. Basasi stad. Priti stad basasi stale. Priti. Tad basasi stale. Where? Basasthala mane? Dhamma. I don't like to stay in Calcutta. At all, if we go for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, do and take 10 and come to Dham. No, no, we have no time. We don't like to. We have no. So, asakti stat gunakshane basati stat piti stat basasthale ittadayo anubhavaha suryataha Yata bhavan kure jane. Those who want to grow their bhava, gradually they can step by step get. Not that he can from outside can come and hear Harikatha, Rasa Lila and enter into Rasa. Rupa Goswami Pada not speaking. Now why I speak this sloka in details? To prove that those Brajagopik, those small girls, they are full of love. They have all those symptoms. Khyantir abhyartha kalattam virattir manasanyata. All those different kind of qualities I am speaking, all these you can find with those small girls. Follow. Not symptom. All those, you know, symptoms you can get fullest form, topmost form. So, what is the condition of those small girls? Now, by now we know, they are not ordinary small girls. They are not ordinary small girls. They are actually, those actually, what? They are actually, those Dandakarana Manirishis there. So, naturally they are fully free. Now this life, by the advice of Binda Devi, they like to worship Katayani Devi. But this is also one kind of prem vilas. This is also one kind of prem vilas. So you'll have to understand this way. So, khyantir abhyartha kalattam viraktir manasunnata asavandu samatkancha namugani sadharuchi asakti stat gunakshane priti tat basati stale. All those factors are fully applicable in the life of those small, you know, brajabalikas. Also, yesterday I touched this point that Nanda Vraja Kumarikaha, Ku mean dirty, Maraha mean kamaha, so Ku Maraha Jabhyam Parajitaha iti Kumarika. Follow, you see? This is the case. Kumarikaha, this way we'll have to get the explain. Ku men dirty, maraha men kamaha, jabhyam parajitaha iti kumarika. So, by this sloka, we find they are getting excellent position. Even it is written by Sanatana Goswami, they are full of love already. Only they are going to express this kind of lila vilas, prem vilas, that they like to get Krishna in front of them. They are already getting prema. They are already. Otherwise, how it is possible? Vyadaha braje gopyo yagya patnas tathafari. I told you, na? bahavo matpadam praptya tarashtakaya dhavadayu. I told you, no? So this, you know, how they get, how they initiate it. They are actually satsanga, they are getting in Brajadham. At the same time, they are always having this kind of tremendous attraction for Krishna. This is going to give them bumper success. They are already having prema. Now the thing they are going to express is kind of prem vilas. So they are worshipping Katayani Devi is not wrong. On the contrary, there is some excellency there, worshipping Katayani. Why? To get Krishna. So no wrong. By the advice of Vrinda Devi, they are knowing that Katayani is the internal potency of Nandanandan Krishna. So they have strong belief in it, that they can, they, after, you know, taking this vrata, they are following it. Now question can come, those small girls, they know nothing about what rules and regulations should be followed. Yesterday I already told, actually this tremendous attraction for Krishna, tremendous love for Krishna, giving them sufficient consciousness, not sufficient, more than sufficient consciousness to lead their life properly. They can understand. So how it is possible for them? They know how to worship Adi Maharaj, everything possible for them. They are not ordinary men, the ordinary girls. They actually Brajo Kumarikaha. So they are taking trouble to get up very early in the morning and every day going to Yamuna River, catching hand each other. Some question can come, Maharaj. There you are speaking, they are 4 years girl, 5 years girl. How it is possible they took birth in different place? In, because Bhajadham is Churasika's Bhajadham. It is written by the commentator, those girls, Mol Kumarikaha, they took birth in different parts of that Brajadham. Then how it is possible? Suppose some small girl took birth in, you know, where? Kamban, maybe. Some in Nandagram, some in Barsana, some in here. So how it is possible for Bara Maharaj? You should think it that way, that they are not ordinary girls. They are not ordinary. For them, whole arrangement of Jogamaya is always there. Many times I answer before that those who are thinking this way, how it is possible for Radharani and those Gopikas to come fast from, you know, Javat, Javgaon, and come to, you know, Radhakund, and then go to Kusum Sarovar, then again come to Radhakund, then go to Suryakund. Long distance, Mara, how it is possible? It's not possible. How it is possible for them to cover this long distance within this short time? How it is possible? I already told that Kavi Karnapur describing that within this small Gambhira Mandir, how it is possible that thousands of people getting entry and going out very easily. Very easily. How it is possible? Kavi Karnapur speaking, it is the arrangement of Jogamaya. The arrangement of Jogamaya. So, when Radharani going to Suryakund, when coming back to Radhakund, you need not play your head over this time, space and matter. It is my request. You need not play your head over this time, space and matter. You try to get absorbed in Harinam, Hari Sankirtan. You can get all solution. So it is the arrangement of Jogamaya. By the arrangement of Jogamaya, that long distance can become short, Short distance become long, small time become big, big amount of time become very small. It is all done by Yogamaya according to the favor of that Lila. According to the favorable condition of that Lila, Yogamaya arranging everything, no problem. Only the thing you will have to do, that you will have to get absorbed in Harinam Harisankirtan. Brajadham is not material dham. It is like lotus flower, sometimes shrinkage. Shrinkage, you know, contraction and expansion and contraction. See, you know, dham is that kind of, you know, thing. Dham is not material tattva. Dham is actually ballav tattva. Sahasapattam kamalam gokulaksham mahatpadam tat karunikaram tat anantanksha sambhavaha. Anantanksha sambhavaha. Sandhani shakti. So you see, dham, everything. So now point is that those small, you know, there's a Kumar Brajo, Nanda Brajo Kumari Kaha. They are having their excellent point of bhajan. In whole universe, if we find that kind of quality, more than rare, this kind of quality is there with those, you know, Nanda Gopa Kumari Kaha. So what to speak about you and me? This is the condition. Now only there this worshipping Katayani is one kind of vilas, prem vilas. It's not going to make any problem. It's one kind of prem vilas. Nothing. So now they are going to worship Katayani Devi to get all different kind of facility. Actually Yogamaya already helping them. Otherwise, how it is possible that they are coming every day in the morning time and by the magic spell of Yogamaya, nobody can understand when they are going out of bed, when they are coming back to home, nobody knows. Nobody going to put any question against them. This is the arrangement of Yogamaya. You can remember when Jagapatni I was speaking someday, not the whole chapter, Bengali many times I speak Hindi also, but English you will have to hear. Yagik Patni, when they come, when Krishna speaking, you go back. They say, we have no way out. We cannot go back. Our husband cannot accept. No, no, no. If you go, they can accept you. No problem. Krishna speaking in a joking mode. In a joking mode. Brutagamana karanam, why you are coming? You are actually leading household life, you are bride, Brajavadhu, you should not come here to me. Krishna joking, playing fruits and calling them, and now, what for you have come here? Krishna is a cheater, you see, number one. Speaking this way, they are speaking in front of those gopikas. Brutagamana karana, the reason for why you are coming is peace. This way joking. Now point is that this is the arrangement of Yogamaya. When those Brahmin Jagik Patnis go back to their home, there is no fighting. There is no fighting. What to speak about fighting? Those, you know, Jagik, you know, Brahman, they express a lamenting over the issue. That our wives, they are great, they never been to Gurukul, nothing. No, they are never reading, you know, Veda, nothing. But how tremendous love they are growing for Krishna. Yogeshwareshwari, Krishna. Bhakti Dira, Nach Asmakam, Sanskar Adi Matamapi. We have in Sanskar everything, we've been to Gurukul, everything. But they are growing tremendous love for Krishna. But we have no such facility. dhik janma dhik dhik kriya dhaksham vimukham jetu adhakshaje. Detailed discussion I can do after. Our, you know, activities, ritualistic activities, our janma, our, you know, going to Gurukul, all useless. We are failure. But our wives, they are innocent. They are going to get this kind of tremendous love. How possible? Due to satsanga. Satsangyat mam upagataha. Te sarve satsangyat mam upagataha. Out of satsanga, they are getting me. Extraordinary thing. It's not possible. Now actually point is there. By the advice of, you know, every day you see, one point is there, that I like to read it and show you some point I missed yesterday. Sukuvacha hemante patham masi nanda bojo kumarikaha cheru ravishvam bhunjanaha katvayani archanam vratam aplutyam vasi kalindya jalante chodite arune kritva pratikritim devir devim anarchur nipasaikitam. They are following all rules and regulation. Katayani, they are doing Katayani Vratam. How? But they are having all experience. Like Gajendra when speaking, purva janmanu shikshitam. How? Gajendra already initiated before, previous life. Jajapo paramam japyam. What about Gajendra Mukhlindi? Jajapo paramam japyam prag janmanu shikshitam. What is written? Jajapo paramam japyam prag janmanu shikshitam. Previous life he got this mantra. Now he can remember. He started remembering in his elephant body, but mind is okay. He is calling. Then, immediately, gajo girdho, they are already getting this facility. Girdho means jatayuraj, gajo vidho, boniko patha. Already I speak. Bhalo, bahavo mat padam praptya, trashta kaya dhavadayo, visaparava bolirvanu mayaschatho vivishanaha. Sugriva Hanivan Niksho. All they getting this kind of facility. They all coming to my lotus feet. Only the magic spell, only by the magic spell of satsanga. Abhruto attapta tapasa satsangyatmam upagataha. Tena adita srutiganaha nopasita mahottamaha. They never worship any, you know, super personality guru. No. Te na adhita srutiganaha na no pasita mahattamaha abhruta tapasa satsangyatmam upagataha. They all getting the facility to come to me, my lotus feet. So now they are actually they are having full knowledge. Previous, they have their background. So, after taking bath, you know, they are making the devim. Devim, and you can speak this way, Maharaj, to make a deity take long time? No. Maybe, like you, I already told you that Vaishnavi Devi, you saw Shamsila, Yen Paramata. Maybe with sand they are making, because to make hands and legs, everything, it will take long time. How possible? And it can break down because it's sand. So, Devi was invited. Agacha Devi. This way. Swagatam. This way. Invitation in orchard in every each and every step. Idam, Puspam, Gandhamalyam. After that, we have to do. Follow. This way you will have to do every time. You have to. So, kritva pratikritin devim anachur nepa saikitim. They started worshipping this. How I already told, everything, all items, 16 different kind of items, is called full archan. It's called full archan. Half archan, one third archan you can do by, you know, it is written actually, sorosopachar, panchopachar, you can make sankhep. And at all, if you like to do sankirtan, is full archan. Sankirtan, full archan. Prabhupada speaking. Harinam Sankirtan is topmost archan. Harinam Sankirtan is topmost yoga. Harinam Sankirtan is everything, complete. Nothing is incomplete. That's why Shukracharya, when there was some disturbance, in any yajna, if there is disturbance, you will have to get punishment. You have to start freshly, or you have to get punishment. But Shukracharya is very clever. Shukracharya is speaking in front of Prabhu when Bali Maharaj was giving punishment, I mean, was tied up. Bindavali advising wife. It's called Dharma Patni. And after the Shukracharya speaking to Prabhu, Vamandev Maharaj, Prabhu, but all defects is in Kalikal, everything in all, especially in Kalikal, everything defective. And that yuga also, you know, sarvam nischidyam karoti tabana nam sankirtanam. But there can be so many defects. Mantataha schidyam, tantataha schidyam, deso kala samarataha sarvam nischidyam karoti nam sankirtanam tava. Shukracharya is very clever. Prabhu, there can be some defects of pronunciation of mantra. How Bitta Sadhu took what? As the pronounce, as the mistake of pronunciation. Huh? Bitta? Indro Shatru Vivardasa. Indro Shatruha Vivardasa. A long pronunciation, meaning change. Indro Shatruha Vivardasa. Short pronunciation, ekmatra, in meaning change. If pluta, long, then meaning change. Weak problem. Somehow there is some mistake in pronunciation. So Bhittasu took birth. He could not kill Indra. On the contrary, Indra could kill him. Big problem. Shukracharya very clever. Shukracharya speaking, Prabhu, we know that your Nam Sankirtan can make up everything, all defects. Maybe some defects. Mantataha Shindyam, Tantataha Shindyam. Tantra mean? Mantra Shindyam mean mantra. Tantra mean? For Jagya, there is so much procedure, so much, you know, procedure to this Tantra Taha. So Mantataha Shindyam, Chidram, Tantataha Shindyam, Adesa Kala Samarhataha Vastu. Desh, kal, samartha, so many defects can be there. But all we can make up by your Sankirtan. So let us do Sankirtan. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram. This can make up everything. So now, here also you see, those, you know, small, you know, Brajogu, you know, not the Brajogu Kumarikaha, according to their past experience, sanskar, and well known, it is known to them. Gandhai mallai surabibhir balibhir dhupadipakai ucchavachishtupaharai prabalo phalo tandulai. They started worshipping. Every day they get up, change clothes, go arrange everything previously, secretly, and bring. And after that, this mantra they got from Vrindadevi. Vrindadevi speaking, I got this mantra from Paunamasi. So Katayani Mahamaye Mahayogi Nadishwari Nandagubha Sutandipatim Kudhenama. I was discussing this point. Iti mantram japantasta puyam chakru kumarikaha Katayani mahamaye mahayogin vadiswari nanda gopasutam devi poting me kurute namaha iti mantram japantasta puyam chakru kumarikaha. Every day they are worshipping, their application they are submitting in front of Katayani Devi. And I already told Katayani, what this name, Katayan, from Katayan Rishi. He started worshipping, that's why Katayani. And Mahamaya, Mahamaya, Maya mean Mahamaya. Maha mean is not ordinary Maha, Mahamaya. Because he is the source cause of all Maha, Devi. So, Katayani va Mahamaya, and not only that, Mahayogin Nadiswari. You are giving all yoga power to all yogini, yogin vadiswari, all those devi. Yesterday, I was speaking about what is the magic spell of yogini. So, I repeatedly was speaking about Usha. Usha, I know, but what I don't know? Usha is the daughter of actually, but I forget. I was speaking Usha repeatedly, name. Usha is the daughter of Vanasur. What happens, I don't know. Sometime it happens so. So, you see, Usha is the daughter of Banasur. So, Usha got the facility to get, to whom? Aniruddha, totally with bed state, full. Because one of her friend is Jogini. She can bring anybody. Now, also you should take this Siddhanta, how it is possible. Because Aniruddha is not ordinary. All arrangement by Yogamaya. If you think Aniruddha is Bhagavan, Aniruddha, how it is possible for Yogini to enter, it is not Tamagun. It is also one kind of Yogamaya arrangement. Follow. How it is possible for Putana to enter into the room of, Nanda Yashoda Baba? It is also the arrangement of Yogamaya. Otherwise, Jaha Krishna Taha Nahi Maya Radhika. Where Krishna is there, how Maya can get in? Putana is Maya. So this is the solution, Siddhanta. Now, iti mantra japanta they are speaking, hey Mahamahi, Mahayogi Nadiswari. Why? Mahayogi Nadiswari. So we are praying to you because we are Mahayogi Nadiswari. Kartum akartum ya annyata kartum samartaha swa ishwarihi. So Iswara, so Iswari. So you can do. Samartha. Then what to change the linga? Kortum akartum jo samartha. Otherwise, wrong. So, Iswari, if I speak, you have to change there. So now, those small girls, they are praying. We find no way out to get Krishna in our life. Because we are small. And Krishna also only 7 years. And no Manjubandhan, no, scar thread, nothing. Yoga, Guru could not gone, not education complete. So surely Nanda Baba, king, not going to give marriage. And at all going to be married, how Nanda Baba can select us? Because we are useless. We have no qualities. So that Nanda Baba can search and see these good, they can. So we are actually helpless. Ma, everything is possible by your mercy. We know infinity Brahmanda guided by you, by your magic spell. So what, not possible? It is the arrangement. By Yogamaya, by your mercy, when Krishna, the Supreme Lord, coming here in this material world, he become hungry, is the arrangement of Yogamaya. So you can, it is Krishna Ras Prakotilo Tomar Mayai. It is Kirtan. In Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Kulo Devi Yogamaya More Kipa Kori Abhorano Sambori Be Tumi Bishodori. Here it is. Krishna Ras Prakotilo Tomar Mayai. All the arrangement of Yogamaya, though actually Krishna and Yogamaya are all non-different, feel still this kind of honor giving to Mahayogin Nadishwari. So what is not possible for you? Though Krishna is small, we are small, though they are all their guardians, they are not ready. Our guardian, our father, mother, they can slap us. It's a big problem what to do. We cannot express our mood. So you have to do it. Because we know you can do anything what you like. We know you can do anything what you can do anything. So anyway you will have to do it, Ma. For whole month, they are worshipping this way with fervent of heart, strong, you know, craving mood. Oh, after that, Krishna already knowing that those Bhaja Kumarikaha, they want to get my association. Well, I can fulfill their desire. Yogeswareswaraha Krishna could realize very easily, they are doing japa, okay, I can go on time to play with them. Now, one point is that, why Shukadev Goswami is speaking this way? Evam masam vratam cheruhu kumaryoho krishna chetasaha bhadrakalim saman archur bhuyadanando sutahapati. Evam masam vratam cheruhu kumaryoho krishna chetasaha bhadrakalim saman archur bhuyadanando sutahapati. Tikakaha, they are speaking. Actually, Shukadev Goswami always full of ecstatic love. Shukadev Goswami not going to explain in details how they are doing. He started speaking with this Nanda Gopo Kumarika, and after speaking this way, they arranged, they started Bursi. After that, they are speaking, Evam Masam Vrataha Cheru. Cheru mean past tense. Done. Why eating? He is still not yet clearly discussion took place. Now why Shukadev Goswami? What is it? Evam masam vratam cheruhu kumariyah krishna chetasa. Eibhabe, this way they done their, why? All details need to be. Tikaka saying actually Shukadev Goswami was full of love, full of ecstasy. He was about to break down, about thinking the glories of those Nanda Gopujai. Cannot find any speech, even mind not going far, stuck up unto the lotus feet of those Nanda Gopukumarika. Shukadev Goswami want to express his deep respect and love. It is not sufficient. Wanted to get their association. So somehow when narrating, he forget to discuss and suddenly started speaking and this way they completed their both. All details, you will have to speak. Forget. Evam masam vratam cheru kumaryah krishna chetasaha bhadrakalim saman archur bhuyadanando sutampati bhadrakali. He Katayani, arrange so that we can get Krishna as our husband. Bhuyad. This way, after the Shukadev Goswami, remember, I forget to speak all in details. After the Shukadev Goswami, forget. And remember, I have to speak in details. What kind of, you know, astity happiness is there. Then again starting. How they started doing vrata? Usasi again started doing. At first you say, Vrata they did. And I say, Usasi utvayo gatrai sairanyanya baddha bahavaha krishnam uchair yogyor yantaha kalindyam snatum ahanyaham. Every day, Usasi utvayo, before samurai, more long before. Ushashi uthaya gatrai svaira anyanya baddha bahavaha. They, because they, all their goal is same. Birds of same feather flock together. Right, na? This is it. So their goal is all same. We when small boy, we want to go to field very early in the morning. 4 o'clock, we all catch hands of friends and going to field to play. Because our goal is same to play. Rajastama prakatayo samasila bhayanti boi. It is written, na? Bhagavatam? Rajastama prakatayo samasila bhayanti boi. Boi mane nishchitameva. Rajastama prakata, according to their grade, they like to find same kind of friend. Nobody coming to make friendship with me. Then no, they can match with me. Big problem. Useless sambhava. Who can make friends with? So they are making. So rajastama prakatayo samasila bhajanti bhai. Rajastama prakatayo samasila bhajanti bhai. So this is a system in this society. So accordingly, you will have to search according to your heart, you will have to search over your friends so that you can get some material rasa. Our friendship cannot come to an excellent level. Friendship. Friendship has na? You will have to give honor to friendship also. So, Ushoshi Utvayoga Tri, Swaira Anyana Baddhavaha, Baddhavaha, and a Krishnam Uchai Jagyu Yantaha Kalindyam Snatum Anyam. They are minded. They are actually shouting loudly doing kirtan. Follow. In Sangeet, there is different kind of mood. A different kind of mood name Iman, Kalyan, different kind of moods there. It is Behag, it is called, you know, Bhairav. Follow, different kind of moods. One tune, you have to go and repeat again. Follow. Sudama, and this, you know, so many writers, they are writing so many kirtan. And those, you know, those who can sing, they are singing. But material song we don't like. We like to get this kind of song written by Tulsidas, Tulsidas, Surdas. Very, very nice song. Morning time different. Evening time different all. So here, mind it, they are shouting loudly. But nobody can hear. How possible? That's why I told, na, they are not ordinary. All arrangement already done by Yogamaya. If at all they are, you know, all village men going to hear, that they all small girl going to, hey, where you are going? Nobody. Like when Krishna playing on flute, Bhangshidhani calling to make ras. That Bhangshidhani only those gopikas they could hear. It's magic. You cannot understand with your material then. Krishna is playing very early, very loudly, but nobody can hear. Only those Vrajagopikas they can hear. The magic spell of Sangeet, you cannot believe. The magic spell of Sangeet, you cannot believe. One disciple of Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, he at present for last 18, 20 years, I don't find him. He is from France. His name is Vimal Krishna. He and his wife used to come to me to hear kirtan, everything, hear Harikatha. All the time, Guru Maharaj give me order. I am doing. They are very nice. They give some presentation of books, this, that. After they gone to France, I don't know where they gone. One time when Guru Maharaj going to leave body, they came. That time I meet. They're speaking, I'm saying, what you are doing? Why we are not? But now I am busy with research work. What research? But research on sound. Sound? Yes. Research on sound. On research on sound. You can keep some monkey inside cage. If you go on playing sound, that monkey can become crazy. Yeah. The experience, he told me. I know, but still he told me. Another count of Sangeet Yutta. Start crying. Experiment on sound. Oh, musical experiment. Okay. This kind of, you know, really so. How it is possible? One incident I can remember, maybe 40, 50 years back. It was in UP or Rajasthan, I forget. Night time, one group of sadhu, they are going to some place. Night time they are taking rest in one ashram. Try to follow what I mean to say. Night time they are taking rest in ashram. One sadhu, he like bansi very much. He is habituated from previously. Now he is sannyasi. He should not play on, but he is habituated. He just go up to roof and night time 12 o'clock playing on trees. Now big problem happens. He is playing on fruits. Fruits so nicely that the queen of that place open door and without taking permission from king, Rajarani. He's strange. All sadhu then become very angry. See, why you are playing this? See, this you should not play this, you know. Nobody can, even Harin. You can go and experiment. You play on trees, the Harin, deers, they can come. Magic spell. So you should not disbelieve. You should not, no. So actually they are shouting loudly, but it was the arrangement of Jogmaya. Jogmaya also want to help them. Nobody can hear. If at all they can hear, they can. How possible? They are staying differently, long distance. Where is Kamban? Where is, you know, Sei? Where is, you know, Bhatan? Where is, you know, different village name? Follow, different village name. Where is Gatholi? Where is, you know, Anor? Where is the different place? They all get together. It's the arrangement of Jogmaya. It is simply the arrangement of Jogmaya. They get together. They are catching their hand. Their goal is same, to get Krishna in their life. Okay, let us sing about Krishna. They are running towards Kalindi Krishnam Uchair Yogyor Yantaha Kalindyam Snatum Ahanyam. Very nice. Every day they are doing. After that, I was speaking one very fantastic thing. You cannot believe. And those who are having passive calm, they are going to make dirty meaning. Small girl, if those girl is there, would you like to take in lap and kiss? Eh? They are having so dirty conception. They have no knowledge about what is man and woman. They are small. Okay, it's quite natural. They are having this kind of conception, attraction for Krishna. It is also nice. They are not having this kind of, this purus, man, no. Even at all those big, big brides, Vrajabhadu Vargena, Yakalpita, if they at all, you can think, that it is also Maharaj is one kind of karma. No, not karma. Not karma. It is not karma. Because the love of those Vrajabhadu, it seems karma. Kamoibo Vrajaramanam prema iti avidiyate. Kamoibo. Kamoivo gopo ramanam prema iti avidiyate. It's a kama, external you can find. Eh? There is prema. What is the definition of prema and kama? Eh? What is the definition of prema and kama? It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is written. What is written? Nobody going. They cannot remember. Actually, the entire, if we are going to find entire satisfaction of Krishna, then it is prema. If you are going to seek your slight, your personal satisfaction, is kama. Kama andhotamo, prem nirmal bhaskar. Prem is like nirmal bhaskar, means surya sunlight. So I told you, na? Huh? It's called bright. Hedi sattva jalevaram saddhate sa rasamataha. I already told. Prem is bright. Calm, you know, darkness. So for that entire satisfaction of Krishna, whatever you are going to do, applying your all sense organ, body and mind, it becomes prema, not kama. Slight smell of kama is there, self-satisfaction. Then it becomes kama. slight smell of self-satisfaction. In that case, it becomes kama, dirty. Krishna cannot accept. Krishna cannot accept. Be careful. So you see, nadyam kadachit agato tire nikhipa purvavat. They are habituated to throw their garments in land, safe place, so that after taking bath they can get dry garment, otherwise big problem, no garment there. Also, some Tikakar writing, it is the habit of Brajadham. It is the habit in some locality, in village, in Vrindavan, still today, those are young Matajis, without any information of anybody. They secretly go on without any clothes, they take bath. It is their usual practice in the village. Follow? It is a system there. So if at all these 3 years, four years girls, they are going to take bath, how you think that way, dirty way? No kama, the prema, full of lava, no dirty, no smell of any. They just, you know, laughing and dancing, you know, jumping into Yamuna, keeping their all garments and jumping into Yamuna. Not only that, they are taking birth very sincerely, after that getting off, coming out of Yamuna river, sitting in, at the back, all in rows. All each of them, they're making one, you know, pratikriti, you know. They, after that, they are worshipping Katayani, very, very full of respect. Because love is that, because you know, you can say they are worshipping Katayani Devi, but I can say no, they are worshipping Krishna. But it is a, you know, very nice definition. They are worshipping Krishna. They are worshipping Katayani. But Katayani is the internal potency of Krishna. So Shakti, Shakti Matarabhet. So Katayani Devi is non-different from Krishna. Internal potency. So if at all they are going to worship Katayani Devi with full love and respect and praying, it is actually the worship of Krishna. But still, direct Krishna Puja is not favorable for Prema. Because they can get Aisarya. We are worshipping Krishna, I am Yogeshwareswar, I am going to accept, it is not good. Aisarya Gyanate Sithil Prem Nahim Arpito. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, if at all there is one kind of Aisarya coming inside your mind, then that kind of extreme love for Krishna cannot be there. Aisarya Sithil Preme Nahim Arpito. Why? Vasudev Daivaki Ma cannot give breast milk to, oh, is Krishna, oh, bha, four hands. After that, by the magic spell of Yogamaya, when they forget what they saw just before, four hands and legs, they started crying, wah, wah, oh, is my boy. Then they, is the arrangement of Yogamaya. So this way, they are worshipping, but after taking birth, they start worshipping, making, you know, Yogamaya, you know, by scent of Yamuna scent, and they start worshipping, and after that they are chanting that mantra very carefully. There should not be any defects or mistake. If any mistake done, we are not going to get Krishna and I are going to die. There's no other way open before us. So they are taking bath in Yamuna without any cloth. You can find so many faults. But actually, Tikaka, they say it's quite natural. They can do it. They can do it. And so, Vasangsik, you know, this way, Nadiha Kadachit, Kadachit Agatto Tire Nikhipa Purubabad, they usually practice, habituated. Vasangsi Krishnam, Vasangsi Nasto, Nikhipa Purubabad, Vasangsi Krishnam Gayanto Vyahur Salile Mudha. And they, Like previous when I am speaking about the last day now. So it is written like previous day, same thing. Today is, you know, a special day because those small Nanda Gopa Kumarika, they are full of tension. Krishna can come? Today our brotho going to be finished. Is that brotho perfect or not? Full of tension, anxiety. Small girls. If any mistake, then you cannot get Krishna. So now, last day, they remember, well, we started worshipping Krishna. It is the rule. After taking birth, they started worshipping Katayani Devi. Not Krishna, indirectly Krishna is there. But today our yajna, our vrata is finished. After vrata is finished, you will have to take abhavrit bath, it is written. Like Rasuya yajna finished by. Rasuya yajna when finished by Yudhishthira Maharaj, they all going to take birth in Ganga. It is called abhavrit. It is called abhavrit snan. In Sanskrit, we say, abhavrit snanaha, abhavrit snan. Mane after vrata is over, it is the usual rule. It is an usual rule, you will have to go and take bath. They thought, our vrata is over, the vrata is incomplete. Again, we have to go and take bath in the Jamuna. Now, after vrata is over, they are feeling enjoyment. How, they don't know. They are swimming here, they are, you know, shouting loudly and singing about Krishna. They are full of tension. And repeatedly they are singing about the glories of Krishna, as if those were commentators speaking, right? What to speak about the beauty of Jamuna? Automatically the body color of Jamuna is like Krishna. They think you already get Krishna. They are going to embrace the water of Jamuna and laughing each other from heart. And when they are floating here and they are swimming, and their Mukha Padma is so nice, and the golden living Padma is there. That Padma is not living, but their golden Padma, everywhere, all Gopika, they are floating in water. Oh, nice Padma, their lotus face, so nice. Inconceivable, I cannot make any philosophy here. You will have to go, leave your body and go there and watch what is there happening. Impossible. By the mercy of Prabhupada and Gurudev, I am trying. So, Vasansi, Nikhippa Purvavad, Vasansi, Krishnam Gayanto Bijohur Salile Muda. Muda mean with full enjoyment. Muda mean enjoyment. Now, they have full tension. They are waiting. Krishna not coming now. We are after Bhutu is over, we pray to Katayani Devi. Immediately both over, we need. But now still not coming. Sun already rises. What happens? And maybe Krishna not get up from bed, or mother not arranging the bath of Krishna. After that, not taking prasadam. There, not coming for, you know, herding cow. Oh, too late. Now what happens? Sun already rises. You know, they are expressing deep anxiety. Because unlike other days, those other days they used to complete and go back to home before sunrise. Because sunrise means so many village people can come and take bath in Jamuna. But it is written by the magic spell of Jamuna, by the magic spell of Jogmaya, nobody coming to take bath in Jamuna now. Otherwise they can discover the small girls naked. Nobody coming. It is the arrangement of Jogmaya. Jogmaya, they are busy with other jobs. They are not coming here. At least this locality. They are shouting this way, singing. Nobody going to hear their song. Immediately after that, when they are, you know, absorbing love affair, then suddenly Krishna coming, and Krishna also, that time Krishna 7 years old. It is written, Shubol, Sudam, Sidam, a few friends who are very intimacy. Not only that, it is also written, some Tikaga saying, some boys, those who are only 3-4 years, small boys, they are also playing with Krishna. Krishna may be 7 years, those who are 4 years, 5 years, 3 years, they don't understand what is male and female. With though full troops, Krishna coming here to joke with those Gopikas. I mean those Vrindavan Kumarika. Because they are keeping their clothes, garment in such a place that river water cannot go. Big problem. Adjacent to river, there can be water, you know, soak. Their dry clothes can soak water, so they keep shipless. That they are playing and singing in such a way, absorbingly, they don't see when Krishna take all garments and gone up the tree, Kadamba tree, and all boys also. And from there, Krishna laughing and speaking. Bhagavan, when coming very fast, because when Krishna going to field, that time Balaram also there, so Krishna must be very careful. Krishna, by the mercy of Jogmaya, arranging the situation such a way, usually Krishna going to Vrindavan forest and staying with friends for some time. But that day specially, by the arrangement of Jogmaya, they don't find Krishna gone somewhere. It is the arrangement. They are not busy to search Krishna. It is the arrangement. Otherwise, when Krishna is full of anxiety, they are full of anxiety. Krishna is also full of anxiety because they are doing vrata for 1 month. I am cruel. I will have to go and show mercy. Oh, I am late. Baldev and every all sakhas, they are there. Somehow by the arrangement of Jogmaya, Krishna arranged such a situation, Krishna is banished from that place and gone there. Where those small, you know, Brajo Nanda, Brajo Kumarikaha, they are, you know, praying fervently from heart, crying, Krishna arrange. And take all garments and climb the Kadamba tree and pray from there. What Krishna speaking, we can discuss tomorrow, but I can read this one. Bhagavan stam avipretto Krishna yoge svareswaraha vayasairabritahastatro gatostat karma siddhahe vayasairabritahastatro gataha tat karma siddhahe. Tat karma siddha mean they are doing vrata. I will have to give success, benediction. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nimai is there at the bank of Ganga Ghat, going to take banana and rice, everything. Those Kumari Kaha, they are saying, hey, you are not giving me fruits and flower, you can get old husband. You can get old husband. Oh my God, who knows, maybe some demigods appear in him. So take. Now you can get nice husband. Now, very beautiful husband you can get, handsome husband. Otherwise, if you are not giving, then you are going to get such husband, old husband. At the same time, you can get seven wife, co-wife. Big problem. Oh my God, take. Who can say who is coming here in Nimai? This way playing. So, Nimai taking all right, all, everything. Vishnupiyar also in between them. A secret, you can get it, the information from Vishnupiyar books, if it is translated into English. But very Vishnu was very sensitive. By the mercy of Sachi Mata growing this moon. Eternal there actually. So, Nimai also, after taking, fruits and everything, giving benediction, you can get nice husband. A small one. Other girls said, You are our brother. You are our brother. In village saying, you are making so much problem. We can inform to Jagannath Mishra. Not good. Nimai playing this way. Here also, you see, Bhagavan stat avipretto Krishna yoge svareswaraha vayasairabritahastatro gatostat karma siddhahe tat satyam bhavitum arhati. Bho gopabalikaha. I can bless you. I can read it after, not now. So vancha kalpataruvasya kipasindu bhavacha patitanam pavanabho vaishnavyo namo namaha. Sangsara sindhu uttarani hidayam yadi sad sankirtanam ritarase ramate manoschet Pemaham budho viharane yadi chitta viti Chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anuragam Vanchakalpa dhuvasi ke pasin bhavajpati dhang bhavana pavishnati.